Yeah.
Is it, no.
I'm gonna be a jerk and ask live on the air.
I'm gonna get a ghost to hurt you.
I'm gonna be a jerk and ask live on the air. Is it actually possible to swap our names and our pronouns? So it's not Beej and Heather, but Heather and Beej, because that way that kind of lines up.
Check with Joe on that.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I and Cori.
Oh jeez.
Hey, I told you a ghost would come and haunt you.
Sean, can you put him up real big?
Oh,
I didn't even know she came in.
Oh, I did. Oh, high five.
Yeah. The ridiculous thing is that she had come in yesterday during Animal Crossing all on a green screen, and I saw her come in, so I knew. And it didn't work out because we were Animal Crossing, but oh
you
my god.
Did you,
Cori,
did you receive the
yes.
thing?
I touched it with my hand. I know you put the Rocket League antenna on it, but it stained my hand yellow.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. Of course well,
it did. Kinda.
Now we know.
Fell in a drop trap.
Now we know.
Now we know.
You've been
there
marked by the Zeta, Cori.
Hi.
Hi.
She presence is now.
I missed you all so much that I snuck in to your shift.
Yeah, thank you for doing that.
Only you are allowed. And
well,
maybe
now
Cameron,
you can never leave.
Does.
Which is fine because I technically snuck into your shift because I did the.
No, you did not sneak in there. You were forcefully asked.
I was forcefully asked. So
it's hatched like a butterfly.
A little bleed over. It's too bad we couldn't have had you in Animal Crossing yesterday, but yeah. Are you here to hang out for a while or just to
no.
say hello? Okay.
Gotta go home. Gotta get just, food.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, can you get food this late at night?
Yes.
Oh good, lucky you.
All right. Beautiful to see you all. Missed including you. The people who are not currently on screen. But I did see them earlier. Bye.
Bye, Cori.
Now, oh my God. Molly, did you say you know Azumanga Daioh?
I know of it. No.
You're not familiar with it.